Catherine Hepburn has famously said that if you have to make a choice between money and sex appeal, choose money. Because as you get older, money becomes your sex appeal. We women have such a curious relationship with money. We want money, but we don't want any ownership around money. We still believe that money is a man's domain. Would you not agree that money fuels every area of our life? Changing our core beliefs about money is far more difficult than simply saving 10% of our income. One strong need that gets in our way is our need for approval. Not only does this need for approval affect what we earn, it also dictates how we spend our money. Don't you agree that we women spend money on our children, our homes, our spouses, but we feel so guilty spending on ourselves? And then, to add to this mix, we spend the money on pedicures, makeup, wallpaper, garden ornaments, all of which have no financial value. Worse, these items are often purchased on credit cards, which is why 1 out of 3 women have a credit card debt that exceeds what they have in savings. It is a difficult job to be a woman. We are all too often damned if we do and damned if we don't. So let's spend some time. Let's talk it out. Time we learned how to take charge of our life and our money without losing out on family and love. Because making money, growing money, and keeping money is a skill that you need to learn for your own freedom and your own empowerment. Women and Money is a one-day workshop exclusively for women, created to address this conditioning within you and empower you in the areas of money and finance.